When an incident is captured on video, a user may bookmark it to quickly view later. Bookmarked video is also protected from being deleted due to storage management policies. Bookmarks may also include audio and serial data. Bookmarking video is as simple as finding the video of interest and marking the beginning and end of the video segment. View our other videos on multiple ways you can use ExactVision software to search for data. These include timeline search, thumbnail search, list search, and smart search. Once you've located the video segment, place the cursor at the beginning and use the Mark Start button. Position the cursor at the end of the segment of interest and press Mark Stop. After marking the start and stop of the segment of interest, press the Create Bookmark button, or right-click the timeline and select Create Bookmark. A new panel will open. Using this panel, you may edit the bookmark name and description fields. Enterprise users may also choose to create a new case, or using the drop-down menu, choose to add the newly created bookmark to an existing case, or select No Case to save a single bookmark. A case acts as an organizational folder for storing multiple relevant bookmarks. If selecting New Case, enter a descriptive case name and optional description. You may also provide a descriptive name for each individual bookmark when adding it to the case. If selecting an existing case, you will only need to provide the name for the bookmark. The time range for the bookmark is also displayed below. The Go to Bookmark After Save checkbox will automatically open the cases list in the left panel after saving the bookmark and case. If you plan to continue searching video after creating the bookmark, uncheck this box. Use the Apply button to save your bookmark or case. Once a bookmark has been created, you can find the video quickly at a later time from the navigation panel on the left by clicking Bookmarks or Cases towards the bottom. The navigation panel will display a list of cases and bookmarks. Double-clicking a case name will expand that case to display bookmarks contained within it. Place a checkmark in the box adjoining the name of the bookmark you wish to view and select Search. This will populate the search timeline with the bookmarked video, audio, or serial data. Note that bookmark data appears as yellow on the timeline. The properties of each bookmark may also be viewed in the Case and Bookmark panel. Using this panel, a bookmark's properties, such as the name and description, may also be adjusted. Using the Add button, you may even add additional video sources to the case for the same time range. This assumes storage retention policies have not removed any data yet from those additional sources. In the Case and Bookmark panel, you may also easily export the selected case or individual bookmark using the Export button.